things are different today. Back in New York, I lived down on 3rd Street way back in that day. There were junkies, pimps, and whores. Hallelujah. Now it's squeaky clean, there's no place left to stay.